The action continues on the NBC Sports Network.
Oh, there's a crash!
NBC Sports Network.